Three marbles. Toggle's awakening is upon us. Enter doorway to meet legendary hero of the Bunkum. Ah, the Newton. Oh, my thought train has left without me.
What was I saying?
Ah, yes. Ballet dancers. Tiptoeing through the world. Leaving lightest of footprints. Truly most graceful creatures we know. Speak of the toggle. You look same as ever. So, how is little one? A face full of attitude still, huh?
Perhaps you could blow up cobwebs with a little demonstration.
Come now to Ziggurat. I will explain everything. There we have it. Excellent digging. Watch out! Well, this, I guess, is big problem. But no problem for mighty Toggle. Ha! We see you back at Ziggurat. In 2 jiffies.
Change form with the L1 button. Change back with the L1 button. He's called Toggle for good reason. Little Toggle, run fast and jump high. Very useful for fitting in small spaces, yes?
Big Toggle, very heavy. Can weigh things down or sink to bottom.
Then change to Little Toggle and see physics in action. push things,
you must be big like bear.
Or Yeti. But not Yeti, because allergies. Remember? Things sink to bottom. Small things float to top and walk on water like ice skater. Very useful.
Boggle is a vacant. Last hero, Swoop, is in Bankam Lagoon. Take elevator to find, yes? Or explore Ziggurat as Toggle. I mind not.
How marvelous to see you. How galling it must be for you to see how creative I've become. But this is just the beginning, dear chums. The creative heart now belongs to me. Yes, me! All of Bunkum's thoughts and dreams are mine to do with as I please. And who is this? Another of Bunkum's has-been heroes? Well, you've seen better days, haven't you? It matters not. You cannot stop me now. You'll have to excuse me. I have affairs of the heart to attend to.